Hey, finally you made it.
Sorry, Doc, I've been really busy with work the past couple days.
No worries, but I do have bad news and good news.
Well, what's the good news?
You only have 2 days to live.
What? That's the good news? So what's the bad news?
I've been trying to reach you for the past 2 days.
Oh, great heavens!
I call shower first.
Too bad, I'm already in the restroom.
Mom, I called showering first.
Let your little brother shower before you.
But I came here first.
Okay, just play one game of rock, paper, scissors.
Fine, you ready?
Just go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
I guess I win.
You cheated.
I call showering second.
Looks like you're going last.
Ah, why is it so cold? Mom, the little one is playing with the water.
You know you're taking up the hot water by leaving it on.
No, I didn't know that.
Get out before I get the belt.
Why would you need the belt?
For this.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Jessica. Ew, don't talk to me, ugly.
Later that night.
Hey, Dad, can I be homeschooled?
Why?
Because this girl called me ugly.
Ugly? Nah, you're getting her back. You're gonna tell her this. The next day.
Hey, Jessica, what's wrong?
Hey, ugly. My dad passed away.
I'm so sorry for your loss.
Thanks. He's in a better place now.
Yeah, he is. I hope you're okay.
I have a boyfriend.
And I have a dad.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Melissa.
Hey, Mark.
It took me a while to have the courage to tell you this, but I love you.
Aw, I love you too.
Really?
Yeah, as a friend, of course. You're just not good looking for me.
Oh, okay.
Hey, class, remember to be ready for the talent show tomorrow.
The next day.
This song is dedicated to Melissa.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Did you actually think I would cry over you? I told you I love you, you believe it was true. Well, guess what, Melissa? You got played too.
Oh, great heavens!
Emotional damage. Take that.
I'm going to the gas station to buy some snacks. You want to come with?
Nah, I'm good, bro. All
right, then, whatever, bro.
Can I go with you?
Can I go with you? Man, shut up!
Oh, great heavens!
But yeah, come on.
Let's go, my guy! Can you buy me some hot Cheetos, please? It's you again!
To make me go away, just tap this button. You missed. Bye-bye, I'll see you again later.
What?
Hi, how are you?
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, can you stay the night? I don't think my mom's gonna let me. What if I ask her? She still might say no. What if I got my mom to ask your mom? You know what? That could work. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay.
A few moments later.
Your mom said no. Dang it. She says she doesn't know what we're talking about. What do you mean? She said her son died 3 years ago.
Son, who are you talking to? We need to leave now.
Don't go. I get lonely. Mom, can we get some Chick-fil-A?
No, we have food in the fridge.
Oh, you always tell me that.
Talk back to me or you'll get this belt.
Dad, can you take me to my friend's house?
Nah, I'm watching football right now. And it's kind of late. Don't you have your talent show tomorrow morning?
Yeah.
Yeah, go to bed. The next day.
I want to kill my mom.
What the
fuck? I want to kill my dad.
Oh, great heavens.
I'm doing good. You know how it is raising these crazy children. Yeah, he's over here. Do you want to talk to him? Mark, come speak with your great-grand-uncle.
No, it's fine, Mom.
Here, talk to him.
Hello.
How are you, my boy? Do you remember me? I used to change your diapers when you were 1 year old.
Some of the best feelings ever. You wake up thinking it's school and it's Saturday. Let's go! You get a text from her saying, on the way? Ooh, I'm nervous. It's raining outside and you're about to go to sleep. I'm gonna sleep good tonight. All the bros are online. Like what? That never happens.
Dang it, why can't I find it?
Whoa, son, are you alright?
Not really. I'm trying to find this song that's been stuck in my head, but I can't find it.
Okay, well, how does it sound like?
Oh yeah, I've heard that song before.
Well, do you know the name? Because no matter what I look up, I can't find it.
Okay, well, what did you search for?
The song, look.
Oh, great heavens!
Shoot.
Not me, please, I didn't do anything.
What?
Oh, nothing.
I just forgot to do my homework.
Don't worry, I got the answers right here.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Hey.
What?
Don't come to school tomorrow. Because it's Saturday.
Oh, yeah.
But hey, don't come on Monday either. It's a holiday.
Right, right.
But seriously, don't come on Tuesday.
Oh, great heavens!
How was school today, sweetie?
It was so boring. I just hate it.
Breaking news.
Turn it up, Mom.
Okay.
Tonight we're expecting 6 to 8 inches of snow, so avoid traveling if you can.
Yes, I hope it's a snow day tomorrow.
Later that day.
Dad, do you think it'll be a snow day tomorrow?
I don't know. You asked me a million times already, so just go to bed.
All right, geez. Please be a snow day tomorrow. I just want to play Fortnite. Please, no school. Please, no school.
Hey. No school.
Hey boys, are y'all ready to play Fortnite all day? It's a snow day. Oh, right. I still have school.
Good morning, class. Today we'll be learning about geometry.
Oh, great heavens!